Oh, you're gonna show me some puff stuff?
Yeah, against Peach, it's good to do Rising Bear. Because it's really, like, Peach... Can you turn on hitboxes on this?
Oh, this is 3-5. Oh, is that a Y and up?
X and...
Oh, there we go.
So, it will hit Peach, since Peach is so tall. If you do it early enough, it'll, like, hit her. She's floating or, like, running at you a lot of the time. And so it's sort of safe to, like, just come up from. Like, come up with the Rising Bear, and then you're in this really... You want to be sort of diagonally above Peach and have her shielding. So you can just, like, mix up when you're going to come down.
I see.
And then, come down with some sort of bear. And, like, space bear on the shield, so, like, you can either land or jump back up. Or so, like... So do a Rising Pound, and space...
A Rising Pound?
I mean, Rising back air, and then space, bear on shield, or fair on shield. Or, like, just in the air above her. Like, you're trying to just pin her in shield, basically. That's what it comes down to.
Sorry about that. I was listening, that just sort of came out of nowhere.
So, like... So mixing up either just doing more aerials above her diagonally, like if she's in shield here or something, or come down on shield, or do one where if she jumps, she'll get hit. Those are sort of the mix-ups. It's really safe for Puff, where it can be.
And when you told me earlier...
These short hops are good, you just shouldn't do them all the time, and these full hops are also really good in the matchup, so...
When you told me earlier do more full hop bears and I kept doing short hops, I wasn't trying to be, like, obstinate, it's just, that's my habit.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it takes a sec to get off of it.
But that's really good against Peach, it's not like some great... I mean, it's pretty good as just in general, but it's especially good against Peach.
So, is it the case that you're saying be diagonal? Is that because she doesn't have, like, diagonal hitboxes, or...?
Her range, you know, her mobility in the air is good, but, like, she doesn't have a lot of horizontal speed in the air. So you can sort of just react if she just jumps straight into you, because that's what she's got to do to actually hit you.
Yeah.
And also, like, the most she's going to hit you with is, like, a nair or a bear or something. When, like, if you get her stuck in shield, you can get a grab or just, like, get her juggled in the air or anything like that. But you should watch Hungry Box and see what he does. Or Type 1, he's really good at doing stuff like that.
Believe it or not, I do watch a good bit of Hungry Box, but I don't know, I guess I don't get to play too often, so putting it all into practice is kind of
difficult.
Like, you see me try to go for these,
and
that's a Hungry Box thing.
Yeah.
I just haven't got... Oh, jeez! That's scary as Puff. Oh, sorry. I was treating it kind of like a warm-up. I wasn't sure that we were... I'm sorry. Those arms are longer than they should be. That was supposed to be just B button back onto the stage, and I pressed down just as a... I don't know, like a force of habit thing. That was definitely not intentional. Like, I think my brain just couldn't decide, do you want to get up with an attack, or do you want to try to hop off the stage? And I just did both.
You were good to go for the drill.
Pit fight! You have down air, or down smash. I want to be... Okay. Happens to the best of us, man.
Thank you.
That's what I was trying to do. So I guess you know this, since Puff can whack those away with the side B.
Yeah.
But if you're close enough, I can't do that, because then you'll just punish me for it. Ooh! So have you been to the Classic City Clash?
Oh.
Yeah, I've gone to one. But there's been several of them, so...
Since they're on Sundays, it is Sunday, right? Or is it Saturday?
It's Saturdays, I'm pretty sure.
Unfortunately, that's a day that I'm never going to be off. So that'll be a trick. I have my baby, and for the time being, it's only Saturdays. It's one of those weird custody... Why am I saying this on... Let YouTube know! Yeah, windmill, why? That goes a lot further than I thought. Big butts, big booties.
I think, were you doing a back air or something? I think you might have extended a little bit into it.
Alright. This is where it's at. I'm trying to get better at my double stick DI. I'm still not where I need to be. My rest. That's basically what I was trying to do earlier. the Smash 4 reads. As a Puff main, I know that hitbox is dumb. No amount of DI. Save me there. I'm never confident enough to do that, rest the down smash. I've thought about it like 4 times.
I think that's decently hard.
Yeah. That's shield damage. Challenge. Resist the urge. Ah! All right, man.
So on two games ago on Pokemon Stadium, you were doing some empty full hops.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember that? Sort of like you jump
yeah,
up
the,
and
the
then...
tomahawks to try to get the grab afterwards or something.
No, like you just like I'd be like right here, and you'd be right there, and you like do a full hop.
Oh, a full hop.
Yeah. And I'd be moving around and you do a full hop, like, I think you're just instinctually doing that. If you do a full hop, and, like, trying to get some advantage over me or, like, something, I think that would be a good spot to do the full hop, full hop back here.
There's a channel on YouTube called Jigglypuff Tutorials.
Yeah,
that
I
goes,
I
yeah,
know
you,
that's
yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Well, fair enough, then. Been watching that a bit. It's a pretty long drive, but if you ever get the chance and want to come to Westminster, South Carolina, we actually have a...
Is that where you're living right now?
No, but that's where I play Smash. And unfortunately, it's right... Like, I have to go an hour either way to play Smash. It's South Carolina, or it's here in Athens. So that's part of why I don't get to play too often. And even over there, it's mostly Smash 4. Like, a few of them that Roy I talked about, I'm the reason he plays Marth now, but, you know.
Someone's going to be the reason he plays Marth now, that's for sure.
Go as far forward as I had hoped it would. Jump cancel! Jump cancel, T1! Puff privilege. We get puff privilege.
Cool.
I was going for a rest there, believe it or not. I think I got jumped in shield stun. Couldn't make it out. Playing on 20XX makes you feel naked, right? You see your mistakes. Looking like Marth. Wave dash back, forward smash. I know I've seen DCW do that a good bit. I thought I had the ledge and I was trying to hit B to pop up.
You should probably just hit A.
Yeah.
If this is a...
You're right. I did B because of how close it is to the C stick, but yeah, it's a thing. It's happening. You're right. One of those things that you're okay with in practice and then you put it in application. We don't tech those. Oh yes! No, the big bomber, do it!
No, I missed it! Are you serious? Okay, that was bad. I meant to do something mean, but I totally messed up.
Were you just peach bomber all the way up?
No, you can't do that.
I've seen MacD do it.
Well, you can peach bomber into a position where you can use your double jump to get back off, but...
Oh yeah, that's... Oh, sorry, just to clarify, that's what I meant.
Yeah. But I totally messed it up. I'm actually pretty good at that, but...
Yes, Peach. Sometimes she sounds so tipsy.
Okay, I'm gonna play one or
this
two
is fun.
Three more as Peach, okay. And then switch for a little bit.
Yeah, I don't blame you. If you want to, by all means, I'll do the same.
Oh no, it's fine. I know you don't really have experience as many characters against many characters, so.
Yeah, sorry. We have.
No, no. So I can, you know, I can play all the top tier characters somewhat decently. So.
Thank you. Well, we have a Fox, Falco, Marth, and a mediocre Sheik. Even at my skill level, which you're seeing isn't all that great, the only one that really gives me too much trouble is the Marth. We're at that level where Fox is hard enough for them that I can Space Animal Slayer, but... Oh, what's that? But... They don't have all the tech skill with Fox that makes the match tough for Puff. I'm not that far from Clemson, but no one ever makes the drive over.
The drill up smash you've been trying to get is really good though with the smash up, so it's good even if you're trying to
thank
learn
you.
That. That's like one of the main things in the smash up.
I think you win that trade.
Yeah.
Hi, Samus. Anytime I see someone like a Peach that looks like a tank. Jigglypuff! Eva! Thought I could get my shield up in time. Nope, this is Peach. If we play with hitboxes or hit and hurtboxes on?
Oh no.
One sec.
Do that now, or?
If you don't mind. So it's,
not that.
Nope, not that one. Okay.
You try pressing stuff. Wait. I thought it was rough. Why?
Okay.
Is it Y up?
Thought so. Or is it up Y?
Someday.
Hey, not much. Good to see you, Dev. I don't know. We'll just do it later then.
Okay.
I'm the. Technically speaking, Devin. Oh, I'm getting my ass handed to me.
I see you, Jigglypuff.
Oh yeah, Jigglypuff. Jigglyvangelinepuff. Gotta represent my daughter. Over. Oh, thought I was. So, Devin, you see that? That stitch? That's the- Oh! I'm bad. I'm salty. That is the face of terror. The face of RNG. No, it's not. So, Armada's- Do the stitches act, or not stitches, the different turnips actually have different hitboxes? Like a stitches is bigger?
Yeah, stitches is bigger. All that's right. The only one that's of the turnips that's different.
Did you bring a controller as well?
I did. So,
do you mind if we get a friendly one in now so that he can join in at some point? I've got a. I don't have a Luigi actually, but just one for fun. Oh no, you can do one, Rob. Well, yeah, while you're getting everything out.
I was confused what you were.
Oh, sorry. I see what you're saying.
Y'all can go ahead.
Do you play
Melee?
Yeah.
Oh, who do you play as?
I mean, Marth.
Marth,
I'm
yeah.
not, like, that in depth in it, but I really like playing.
Alright.
Yeah, I like it a lot. I like Melee a lot.
Or Fox. Crazy, though.
Yeah, just a lot.
What's these blue? Why do they turn blue?
So those are the overlays that I use for training.
So you don't have control over your character.
The blue one is your in hit stun. The purple
so
is
yeah,
your in shield stun.
So yeah, when you're not in control of your character.
Sorry. Yeah.
Each of the colors means something different.
That hitbox. We're Luigi over here.
Oh, I thought I was gonna get him.
Yep, that'll do it. Even on Dreamland. Something like the third floatiest character in the game, I think. Trying to time that. Too late, man, too late. No down air for you. Oh, not what I'm going for. Still didn't do it.
That was cool.
That was pretty cool. No, you saved me, nope.
Oh.
Fox.
Yeah.
Nice. He just runs into it. Alright. Devin, you wanna join in?
Sure.
Alright.
Do you wanna do three now?
I know that's
yeah,
not
sure.
Kosher, but yeah.
That's fine with me.